3/4 of the Earth is covered by water. Then in 1993, the rest was covered by consensus All-American free safety Jaime Mendez. A punishing tackler with a nose for the ball and a knack for the big play, Mendez became just the second player in K-State history to earn consensus All-American honors as he was named first team by AP, Kodak, Football News, and the NFL Draft Report. Mendez also earned first-team All-Big 8 honors for the third consecutive year to become just the sixth player in Kansas State history to achieve that feat. Jaime Mendez finished his career as the Wildcats' all-time interception leader and tied for eighth in the all-time Big 8 list with 15.
The right halfback lines up as a wing right. They'll run this option. Otter will keep. He's across the 10. He's hit. The ball is loose. The ball is loose at the 8. Have a play. They got the football at the 8.
Short pass, tip, intercepted! Intercepted by Jaime Mendez! He's in the open field! He comes all the way! 30-yard line! 20, 10, 5, touchdown! Big play! A big play for Kansas State! Credit it! It's about a 75-yard touchdown!
So I'll tell you all the story about the joke around the thief in the night!